I'm just going to bring out a little case scenario for you to hear. And it is a five-year-old child suddenly turns blue and stops speaking while eating. No parent or legal guardian is present. So do you need permission to care for the child?
No.
Okay. Why or why not?
Implied consent.
Okay, but if, why?
Because it's unconscious.
What's going on with the child?
He can't speak.
His life is threatening, right? That's why. And what is the legal term? You already said.
Implied consent.
Okay.